Hello, everybody. Minestorm here. Welcome back to Transport Fever 2. In the last episode, we worked on getting stations in for our three cities that are around the... I guess you would say this is the south and eastern and southeastern rim of the Crater Bay. So we have Gothenburg here. We have Umeå over here. And Vastrovik over here. We got the stations in. We're going with elevated stations for these cities because they're going to be running the track along the rim here. These hills. And I think the elevated stations will make that a little bit easier to work with. So we got those in, got the tram lines in, got the trams running. Now we just actually need to get the rail track in, and we need to put a train on the line. And then we can get that running. All right, so let's get right on into it and figure out where we're going to be going. This track. Now... we're going to be using this, that terminal there. I think the best thing to do, or nope, we're not using electric. We run along here. Let's get past there. Let's see. Let's come at it from this end as well. We do not want is this track interacting with that tunnel. Oh, there's almost no way to get away without a tunnel here. If I were to do that, it slows down a little bit over here. See, we got a tunnel here. Let's make sure we get the right type of entrance. We'd be above ground. We'd have a little bit of a bridge and a tunnel there, and I think that's probably exactly how that's going to work. Increase But one of them are slowing down over there. Okay. Yeah, let's do it. Except that that does need to be the other side. Go. All right. Oh, no, we want to go the other way. Other way. Okay, then this is going to have to merge down to single track. Probably right about here. Entrances are, they're fine. Okay. All right. So now we're gonna have to get over top of the town. We're gonna have to rip out some buildings. Not a big deal, I don't think. A bridge pillar collision with what? See if I can do my little trick where you put the bridge in one little section at a time until it takes it. There we go. Turn on contour lines, does that help? barely because of the trees. A little bit, so I'm trying to follow this line here. Back it up a little bit. I think we're going to have to cut through. Let's just turn those lines off here a second. Let's see if I can force it to stay level. I don't want it to slow down, but it's a little bit too tight of a turn here. All right, what if I just decided to take it straight in? Very long piece of bridge. Yeah, I think we are going to actually have to climb the hill a little bit. All right, so let's rework this a little bit. If I can actually get down in here and rip out this track. We want to get a little bit higher up on the hill. Yes, I think that will work. Rather not have a tunnel. Okay, where's my aim point? My aim point is over there. Come in high a little bit. Then we're gonna come down into the station. Like that. Has bridged the whole way. All right, go for it. Piece of bridge in there that I didn't fix. Okay. Well, I gotta check the tunnels too. Were there any tunnels actually? Maybe not. No, there were not. All right, good. Here, we're going to be coming into just this side. Though, actually, we'll probably come into both sides with a crossover. And on this end, there it looks like there's going to have to be. Actually, let's just go direct. Let's see what a direct line looks like. Tunnel the whole way. That is definitely not what I want. Definitely not. Are gonna have to tunnel into there because just the way that's oriented, but I'm gonna at least be not. Oh, forgot. Always forget to set the tunnel entrances. Yeah, that is going to be better. That bridge didn't set right. No problem. All right, let's put in a crossover in the tunnel. All right. That's fine. Let's go ahead and throw in some signals. Shouldn't really need too much. All right, now. What I want and need here is a way to get a train across here. So that I can use that depot to put a train on that line. So let's create that line. Then we stop there and then we head back. There we are. All right, and this is going to be named South Bay Shore Line. And these are still going to be our fastest locomotives. What was on the other? There it is. It was 6 Grizzly Teak coaches. And that got out to a pretty decent speed, I think. A couple of new locomotives. Neither of which are faster than this one. South Bay Hills, no, South Bay Shore. And this is a different color. Fix those. All right. Let's just go ahead and, well, that one's fine, I think. Yeah, that one's fine. This one is an issue. Just make it a bridge, and that will do. Now that train is on the correct line. It does have passengers. There are passengers gathering here. I think this is where we're going to go ahead and end the episode. We'll start work on the next line, next episode. So for now, Hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Go ahead, like, subscribe, and comment, and I will see you next time.